And speaking of Sami Zayn, the second installment of WWE Superstar Sami Zayn's comedy show, Sami Zayn and Friends Do Cleveland, will take place at the Agora Theater in Cleveland next Friday at 11 p.m. as part of SummerSlam weekend. Tickets are on sale now at agoracleveland.com. Sami Zayn, Jey Uso set for tag team action.
We're still eating, baby. And now we're not.
Jey Uso. They attacked him backstage, which led to this tag team match tonight. Can you imagine if Sami and Jey knock off the tag champs tonight? Maybe somewhere down the road they'll earn a tag team opportunity. Could be as early as next Monday, maybe, in St. Paul, Minnesota, when the final Raw before SummerSlam comes to Minnesota.
That would certainly add a nice little wrinkle to a nice Monday night on Sci-Fi. There's a dumb thumb in front of us with black lipstick on the side of his face. He's living the high life right now. Yeah, we see it.
Yeah, Dominik all happy that apparently things are good again with him and Rhea after he kicked Liv Morgan to the curb earlier on tonight. Meanwhile, Carlito, who's at ringside as well, just can't stop putting his foot in his mouth.
To be honest, I love Carlito and everything he does. He puts Dominik in worse situations than maybe anybody else.
So good to see Sami and Jey back together again here as a tag team. Remember, they were part of the Bloodline saga for a long, long time. And you have to wonder what these two think about what's going on with the Bloodline over on Friday Night SmackDown and the new Tribal Chief, Solo Sikoa. The damage they've done to Cody and Randy and Kevin Owens over the past couple of weeks.
And Paul Heyman. Everything else that they've seen, pretty much. And also, I mean, the Judgment Day here, Finn Balor, he's fighting for mommy. Jey Uso is shooting a shot, sending his yeet.
Indeed, and here's the cover by Balor from the leg and a kick out. Jey Uso who seemed to garner some interest in Rhea Ripley as of late. Well, that's probably been put on the back burner now that she's back together with Dirty Dom.
Yeah, she licked Dom's face, obviously. You can get caught up in a moment, especially with what Dom said to Liv. But deep down, we all understand Jey Uso very, very affable, much more likable than Dominik Mysterio.
Balor looks to take out Uso and Sami tonight. Next week, he's got Gunther. He'd love to take out Gunther before the match against Priest at SummerSlam. And Uso, the big kick to Balor, drops him in that cover now by main event Jey Uso, and a kick out by Balor.
I mean, let's not get it twisted. The Judgment Day is powerful. They got champions all over the place.
Yeah, dangerous as they come. Tag made, here comes Sami Zayn. Sami, the Intercontinental Champion, focusing on the tag match tonight, but a week from Saturday, he's got a major problem, Pat. He's got a pissed off Braun Breaker. He's upset that he couldn't knock off Sami at Money in the Bank for the championship, and now he's coming for the title again. And you saw what he did to Dragunov earlier tonight.
Yeah, Sami's got a dog at SummerSlam in Cleveland. Is the home of a dog pound. So that might be tough, but Green Bay loves them some Sami Zayn, and how could you not? Fighting champion.
Yeah, J.D. McDonough. Sami Zayn with a leapfrog and big clothesline to McDonough. You know, we mentioned earlier Jelly Roll, who's going to be performing Liar live at SummerSlam, also has a couple of the SummerSlam theme songs. Remember when he got into it and knocked old J.D. on his ass down there, a few months ago?
Down there in Nashville, how could you not? A moment.
Oh, and Sami driven face first into the turnbuckle by McDonough. You know, we joke a lot about JD, but he's the real deal in the ring.
He certainly is, willing to do whatever. He will put his body through anything to pick up a dub for the Judgment Day. So he picks up his first WWE title with Finn Balor, obviously his countryman.
Also the man who trained him, brought him along. And here's the cover by McDonough. JD told me he's so proud to have held his first tag gold in WWE with Finn Balor, longtime friend and coach. And Sami Zayn now drives McDonough over the top rope. And now Finn Balor sent out as well. Sami Zayn! It's all on the top.
Fantastic stuff from our Intercontinental Champion.
And the Sammy chants from this capacity crowd in Green Bay. And Dirty Dom looking for a cheap shot.
Classic Dirty Dom putting his mustache in a place it shouldn't be.
And now Carlito from behind takes advantage. Okay, I gotta do it. That wasn't cool.
How do you like them apples?